On the web.com tour, the best shot from the opening round of the KC Golf Classic comes from Sepp Straka. Taking a look at the par 3, pin cut to the front right on top of the flag, sets up a beautiful look at birdie, brushing it in to move to 8 under.